Hi, friends. Welcome to Alter. I'm your host, Nicole Meline. This meditation is a taste of Weighty, the 28-day course I'm leading beginning March 15th. Registration is open through Monday, tomorrow. So for this week's meditation, I'm sharing with you the meditation for day one of Weighty. If you love the guided meditations I lead on this podcast, it's one more reason to join Weighty, which includes 28 daily audio meditations, along with live interactive conversations, a vibrant community, a meal plan, Alter movement practices, a gorgeous workbook, and much more. Details and registration is at nicolemeline.com/weighty. So let's drop in. Welcome, Weighty One. Deep breath. Slow surrender of an exhale. Again, deep breath into every point of your rib cage, filling, swelling, and exhale, an unraveling, relinquishing surrender. Begin by taking a moment to let your belly settle. Breathe deeply into the belly, letting your diaphragm expand and get roomy, take up space. Exhale easily, your belly contracting in toward your spine, not forcefully. And again, this work that you're doing is the most important work of your transformation. Find your own rhythm of breath, your own point of focus. The most basic, primal thing we do as humans is to create shelter. It's our first thought in a new place, our first priority. We are homemakers. Your most essential home is your body. Take a breath into that. As you exhale, settle down, drop into that. Your body as your home. Notice what thoughts and feelings rise in you as you think of yourself as a homemaker of your body, a co-creator of it, not a victim of it, not a ruler of it. We're in collaboration. We make choices. And also, the body does what it does. Its hormones, its energy, its strength, its storage. It's a true collaboration. Neither of us are dictators. You are your body. And you're more than your body. Both of these truths deserve reverence. Notice the sensations, which are sacred messages of intelligence, to bring awareness to what needs attention. Notice the space just below your heart. Awakening. Energizing. A question. What does home feel like? A few breaths in response to that. How can you cultivate that in your body and in your environment? Begin to feel your response to that first in your body. And then drop in more deeply. Our body is driven by appetites. We're also co-creators of that, but appetite and craving is a mysterious cocktail, a mix of intention and what can feel like drives external to ourselves. appetites are also a co-creation. To begin to feel, to choose, to intend upon your own weight, your own weightiness. Let's begin with forgiveness. The great sage, the great mother, Maya Angelou, a woman who knew what it's like to live in a body that felt guilty, wrong, condemned even. A black-skinned body in a country that developed an ethics that black-skinned bodies were meant to be enslaved, says, "I did then what I knew how to do. Now that I know better, I do better." She decided to put her black, promiscuous, sex worker, 17-year-old mother, fry cook, singer, weighty body into the spotlight. Weighty body into the spotlight. In front of microphones, on stages, to move, to shake her hips, to speak, and amazingly, to inaugurate a president of the United States. And she slides this key into all our cages. "I did then what I knew how to do. Now that I know better, I do better." You've done what you've done. You've lived in or tried to forget your body in whatever way you have. Ways we're going to excavate together to understand. You did what you knew how to do, dear one, worthy one. Forgive. Just forgive. That's simple. Inhale. Exhale. Fresh start. We learn. We fumble and fail our way into ourselves, our dreams, hopefully, intentionally, into a community that believes in, that's committed to our flourishing. So we do better. We do it together. Blessings on your journey, weighty one. Let's take a few more breaths together into this mantra, maybe just for these breaths or maybe for the rest of your day. This blank, clean slate of a mantra. I do better. Inhale. I do better. Inhale and exhale into it. I do better. Thanks for breathing with me. I'm so honored to share your transformation with you. Namaste. To learn more about Weighty and register by tomorrow, March 9th, visit nicolemeline.com/weighty.